Good morning, dear students. Hope all of you are staying safe at your homes. Today we will do lesson 4, editing in MS Word. And we will discuss these points: components of MS Word, editing text in MS Word, inserting text in MS Word, inserting a blank line, deleting text, copying text, moving text, undo and redo commands. First of all, you should know ki what is MS Word. Children, MS Word is the most popular word processing software. It is a word processing software. And components of MS Word are title bar. And title bar is at the top of the window, and it has document name, program name, quick access toolbar on the left end, and minimize button, restore down button, close button. Here picture is given of MS Word, and components are also shown here. Quick access toolbar. This is quick access toolbar, and it has save and undo commands. This is file tab, and these all tabs have commands inside it. When we click on it, we get few commands. And this is horizontal ruler. This is vertical ruler. And this is document window where we type. This is status bar. This is horizontal scroll bar, and this is vertical scroll bar. These are close and minimize and restore buttons. And next is, children, ribbon. And ribbon command has home and insert tabs. Font and paragraphs are also in home tab. And children, next is file tab, and it has file menu. File menu has new, save, etc. These commands. Document window where we type our text. Scroll bar are two types, horizontal and verticals, and we can do page up and down, left and right. Status bar. Status bar has current page number and number of pages. Next is ruler. Ruler are two types, horizontal and vertical, and we can move the page left and right, top and bottom. Next point is editing text in MS Word. How can we edit? Editing means making changes in the text. And here are few commands how can we use with the help of keyboard. Shift button is there on keyboard, and with the help of shift button we can use so many commands. Pressing shift and home tab, we can go to the beginning of current line. Pressing shift and end, we can go to end of the current line. Shift, control and home, we can select till the beginning of the document. Shift, control and end, we can select end of the document, till the end of the document. Control A, it will select the whole document. Next is, children, selecting text using mouse. Here we read ki how can we select the text with the help of keyboard. Now with the help of mouse, you have to press the mouse from left until where you want to select. If you want to select a word, then you have to click double click. And for selecting paragraph, you have to click triple. And for a sentence, you have to click anywhere in the sentence with the help of control key. Next is, children, inserting text. How can we insert text first is overtype mode. Overtype mode means we can replace the old text with the new text. Insert mode means we cannot replace with the old and new text. And the next is children. To select the insert overtype mode, you have to right click and then choose overtype. For inserting text, you have to place the cursor where you want to add text, then click on insert or overtype button. Okay children, we will continue this lesson next week. Till then, read it 2 times. Okay, thank you children.